wicketkeeper Rohit Sharma led from the front with his third ODI double century to help India post a mammoth 392-4 against Sri Lanka in the second one-day international at the Punjab Cricket Association IS Bindra Stadium here in Mohali on Wednesday. Sharma, who belted an unbeaten 153 balls, 208 comprising 13 fours and 12 sixes, was engaged in two big partnerships: 115 runs for the opening wicket with Shikhar Dhawan and then 213 for the second wicket with rookie Shreyas Iyer. Coming into the match, the Mumbaikar was the only batsman to have hit two double tons. He got to the landmark in 151 balls when he stole two runs after nudging a full-length delivery off his counterpart Fisara Pereira in the final over of the innings.